This morning, the teen charged with killing two men in Wisconsin during the Jacob Blake protests is out of jail. Kyle Rittenhouse posted $2 million bail Friday, coming up with the money with the help of MyPillow founder and Trump supporter Michael Lindell and former Silver Spoons actor Ricky Schroder. Schroder even posing for a photo with Rittenhouse after his release. Rittenhouse still faces numerous charges, including first-degree homicide. He claims he was acting in self-defense.